welcome to another edition of Crew on the Loose. Tonight we're talking to Mr. Mark Geltch. You might have seen Geltchy before. He is Sacrifice Industries, and we're chatting to Mark tonight and checking something out that's pretty special. He's been commandeered to do a bit of artwork on a surfboard for none other than the Suicidal Tendencies. And Cyco Mike has hit Mark up to do a bit of artwork. So here's a quick brief.
Yeah, this one come about over a cup of coffee late last year, and board was kindly donated by Adam from the Glass Lab, shaped by Lee Stacey, and yeah, it's taken a while to come up with the concept and what we're doing, but it's actually a Suicidal Tendencies Infectious Grooves art piece, and I'm not going to say too much on it, but we'll keep you posted and hopefully the results will be good.
So Geltchy, let's get set and watch your wizard hand at work.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
Let's cut to it.
Let's throw a bit of paint around.
Awesome.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.